Halito, Chinma Chutma. Alright, this is your boy Tilaco, and this is part two of Plains Indian Sign Language. Alright, let's jump right into this lesson today. I have the camera focused so you can see my hands really well. Alright, so with that, let's begin. We're going to do along the lines of questions. Where are you going? Where are you going? Alright, so here we go. Where are you going? Where are you going? Response. I'm going home. I'm going home. All right. Where are you going? I'm going across. I'm going across the bridge. Where are you going? Where are you going? I'm going across the bridge. All right. Very good. Good. Or in Chata, Achukma. All right. Where are you going? I'm going to the store. Now this is literally the sign for trade. Okay, but when you go to the store, you're trading money for goods or services. So, all right, again, where are you going? I'm going to make trade or to the store. All right. Chukma, oh, very good, very good. Okay. Where are you going? I'm going to hunt. All right. Where are you going? I'm going to walk. Where are you going? I'm going to run. Where are you going? I'm going to run in the woods. Make a sign for a tree. Open the left hand in front of the shoulder. Bring it up slowly. Open the fingers wide. Tree. Then make the sign for plenty. Like you're piling up something. So when you do tree, and then make the sign for plenty. Like you're heaping something. I hope you can see this. Camera space is so small. Together, tree, and plenty is forest. All right. Very good. Okay. Tell me. Tell me. Tell me. I have told you, or I have spoken to you many times, many times. You, me, talk private. This is, I want to speak to you privately. You, me, speak privately. All right. Very good. So next time we will pick it up on another line of topic. And one bonus for you. See my coyote back there on the bed. Alright, so I want to say that's my friend. So that's my, remember this sign of ownership. Bring it down really quick. That's my friend, and for coyote, you will make the sign for wolf, then you indicate the height of the animal, coyote. So again, that's my friend, coyote. All right, very good. Good. It's good. Chipin Salah, Chiki. See you later.